We look like the worst circus in the world, don't we?
I was thinking, we've got Isambard Kingdom Brunel. Here's the geezer that killed Joseph.
I don't know what you were doing.
Is it my gay pirate look?
I think the connection probably is that they were related to Mrs. Mills.
Like they're going to remember Mrs. Yeah. Mills.
There is actually a connection between myself and Russ Conway.
Really? If you look very close at Russ Conway, he is actually missing a finger. And if you look closely at that finger there, that was caught in a women's loo when I was 2 years old, and it was actually severed there, but it was stitched back on again. So there is a connection there.
Well, let's have a look.
Between... Yeah.
Come on.
Look at it.
I'll get a jacket, because my pupils are dilating.
It's a slightly unusual nail.
Is there no knuckle there, then?
No, it's all right. I mean, it just came off there, but it was... I was rushed to hospital. It was actually hanging off, and it was stitched back in again. You see, so that's the connection, I think, between myself and Russ Conway.
But did the nerve stay alive, or was the nerve ending
dead? No, the nerve is... It's not quite. You could actually hit that.
I'm in! Get me mallet! Sort of. He asked me on camera! Oh, man, I'd love to have found that. That's Tony Blackburn. You know,
how old are you now, Tony? Whatever, showbiz age.
Showbiz age? 38.
Well, it was still 36 years ago, then.
My showbiz weight is 12 stone.
Tony, if the nerve ending was dead, wouldn't the top of your finger still be the 2-year-old size? It wouldn't have grown.
There's another part of him that was obviously chopped off at some point.
I used to live on Blackburn Street.
What?
I used to live on
Blackburn
Street.
You used
Blackburn
to live on Blackburn Street?
So we have a connection.
I've got all my fingers.
Blackburn and Slash, what a team.